Hello kids, today we are going to learn some more digraphs. Let's start. When we put two different alphabets together, they will produce a single sound, the. For example, T-H-A-T, that, the, T-H-E-N, then. Digraph is the, T-H-I-S, this, the, T-H-U-M-B, thumb. Digraph is the. Next is W-H will produce sound V. For example, W-H-A-T, what? W-H-E-N, when? Digraph is V. W-H-I-C-H, which? Digraph is V. So, all of you do practice of this work.